morning. Faith here. I'm here to do a 15-minute workout, senior-friendly, beginner-friendly, low-impact, really good for anybody. So join me. Let's start with a little march and a big breath up and blow it out. So we're just going to get a full-body toning workout in and blow it out. We'll get our arms, our legs, our glutes, abs, move through the entire body. And just a short amount of time, can squeeze that in. All right, let's just open and close. Nice and easy. All right. So we're gonna start out, we're gonna work our legs. We're gonna do each exercise for about 30 to 45 seconds or so. And we'll alternate between arms and legs and work through our entire body. So let's start with a nice squat. Push those hips back and squeeze it up. So push them back, squeeze at the top, squeeze. So make sure your knees are over your ankles. You can see your toes. Keep your shoulders down, your torso and spine tall, and squeeze everything at the top. Stay tight through the core, down, and give a squeeze at the top. So if anything causes you any pain, back off of that move, make some modifications. Maybe you just are doing a smaller squat, that's fine. Let's keep going. Go for 5, 4, squeeze, 3, 2, you got it. One more. Great. All right. Let's get our weights, soup cans, water bottles, whatever you might have. I've just got some 3-pound dumbbells I'm going to use this morning. Let's start with a hammer curl. Nice and easy. So squeeze it up at the top. Slow and controlled. Keep our elbows in. Nice. You can add a little heel with this. Just heel tap out front. Keep going. We're going to do these for about a minute. Squeeze it at the top, nice and tall. Let's get in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Roll it down. Let's set these weights down. We're gonna move on. We're gonna do a little glute lift. So you can use a counter or your wall for balance, the back of a chair if you need to. Let's just take your right leg back, bend that a little bit, and it's gonna be a small lift. So just a small lift here. And just squeeze it up. I can feel if you put your hand right here on your kind of your side hip, your glute, you can feel that muscle working. So just a little lift. I'm also getting some balance work here, working the supporting leg, but always the option to use a chair, the wall. Let's keep going. Just give that a little squeeze at the top. So squeeze it up, really focusing in on that glute muscle. A little lift. Keep going. That's just 4, 3, 2, last one. Shake that out. Let's do the other side. Nice and tall. Let's tap that toe back and then lift up, and we're going to just turn out a little bit and squeeze it up. Squeeze up. So fun to just kind of put your hand on the muscle that you're working, and you can feel that work. So this other leg that's supporting us now that just did some work is probably going to fatigue pretty quickly. But you got it. Just keep working through. If you need to take a break, shake it out. That's fine. Just keep breathing and don't hold your breath. Wait, squeeze it up. Keep going. You got it. You got it. Let's do four, three, two, last one. All right, bring that down, kind of just shake that out a little bit. Work those hips pretty good. Let's grab our weights. We're going to work our triceps. So we're gonna bring our elbows back, maybe a little bit of a bend in the knees, a little hinge forward, and squeeze it back. Squeeze it back. So I'm just moving from the elbow hinging and really working that back of the arm, that tricep. So squeeze. You can add a little toe tap back. There we go. Let's stay with this. Easy, slow, and controlled. We got about 15 more seconds. Stretch it back with that toe. Reach back. Squeeze at the top. Squeeze. Let's do three, two, last one. Roll that out. Now let's keep our weights this time. We're gonna do some deadlifts. So feet about hip width apart. Stand up nice and tall. So we're gonna just slide the weights down and keep your back nice and flat, and then squeeze it at the top. Squeeze up. So it's down and pull it up. A little soft bend in the knees. Don't lock out your knees. Keep your head in line with your spine. So I've got a nice flat back. So I'm not falling forward with a big rounded back. Slow and controlled. Pull it up and squeeze. So working our glutes, getting a good stretch when we reach down. So we're getting a good hamstring stretch right there. Squeeze it at the top. You got it. Let's keep going. Keep going. Got four, three, two, squeeze, and one more. You got this. Squeeze it in. All right. I'm going to set these down. Let's just get a little shoulder roll. Let's work our abs. So standing up nice and tall, we're going to bring our hands up by our ears. And we're just going to alternate knee to elbow. So little standing abs. Again, always slow and controlled, so we're not moving really fast through these moves. Take your time. Anytime you need to take a little break, take a little break. Water break, always important to drink some water, stay hydrated. So, let's just stay here. So I'm staying nice and tall. Just reaching my elbow and knee across, holding that core in tight, navel to spine, and just kind of crunch it over. So I'm getting some great oblique work. Lower ab. So let's do one more each side, last one. Good job. Let's take a big breath up. And all right. Let's grab our weights. We're gonna do a nice easy row. So again, we're gonna have a soft bend in our knees and row it back. So nice and easy. Squeeze those shoulder blades together at the top. Keep the shoulders down and away from the ears. Squeeze it back. Squeeze. We could add the toe tap again here, maybe a little toe tap out to the side. Hold in, always keeping that core tight. Keep going. Let's do 4, 3, 2. Last one. Let's set the weights down. And we're going to work a little side leg. So again, if you need some balance, get some support there. So let's start with your right leg. We're gonna keep the foot flexed and just lift out and in. I'm gonna try not to tap it down in between here. So a small lift. And really, again, we're working that supporting leg. I'm getting a balance challenge here. Keep going. Let's see if we can do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Bring it in. Let's kind of just shake that out a little bit. Take that over to the other side. So nice and tall. Bring that foot out flexed. And let's lift and lower. Nice and slow and controlled. Keep going. So hold your torso nice and tall. Let's get in 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, last one, set it down. All right, let's grab our weights. And again, grab a drink anytime you need to. We're gonna bring these weights up to our shoulder height here. Elbows are in. Let's bring it up. And we're just gonna do a little pulse up and down. So not a big, huge movement here. Palms are facing in, and we're just lifting and lowering. Just a few inches, a little work through the shoulders without really putting a lot of strain on the shoulders. So let's just stay here. So we worked our biceps, triceps, getting our shoulders in. Get our back with the row. So let's just stay here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Bring that down. Let's set these weights down. Roll the shoulders back. Let's take a quick stretch here. So interlace your fingers. Try to press your palms together. Really pull those shoulders down and back. Little stretch. Take a big breath in. Blow it out. And reach it down. Let's just enjoy the stretch for a few more seconds. Okay. Now we've done our glutes, our abductors. Let's try to get a little bit of inner thigh work here. So bring your foot out, and we're gonna just flex that heel and then kick it across. So kick across like you're kicking a ball. And again, I'm trying not to tap down, just to really get a little extra work on that leg, a balance challenge. Use your chair if you need to. Stay here. So we're gonna do one more and then we're gonna leave it up here and let's just pulse for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Let's do that on the other side. So bring that foot forward, and then we're gonna flex. So push that heel down, little soft bend in this leg, and we're just gonna bring it across and down. Up and down, nice and easy. Squeeze it, so really feeling that inner thigh work. Stay here. It across. You got it. You're doing great. We're almost done. Let's hold it up and pulse it for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. All right. Good job. Let's just stand nice and tall. Keep everything pulled in tight. We're just gonna do some knee lifts. And so this is working our lower abs. We're gonna pull that knee up, engaging the lower abs. So stay here. So nice and easy. So we're gonna stay here for a few more. We're gonna kind of modify or change this a little bit. Let's do one more each side, and then let's bring our hands up and put a little crunch into it. A little, just a little crunch. So squeezing those abs, pull that belly button in, and just a small, slight little crunch forward. And you can always have your hands here. That'll work too. So see, I'm doing a little crunch, pulling it all in. You got it. One more each side. Last one. And shake it out. Let's take a big breath up. And blow it out. Do that again. Now let's sweep it up and hold our hands up here at the top. Let's take a little lean to the right. Stretch it out. Let's hold that. So we got our arms, shoulders, little back, our abs, and lower body in. That was a great, quick workout. Let's hold here, really stretch. Come back, bring it down. Roll the shoulders back, take your right foot, step it back, push that heel down, reach it up, a full body stretch here, stretch from the fingertips, pushing all the way down through that heel, great calf stretch, maybe clasp our hands here, a little stretch. Let's bring it down. We're gonna come up on that back toe, drop the knee, tuck the pelvis, get a good stretch through that hip flexor. So really pushing through here. You can bring this arm forward, come up and lean back a little. Important to get a little bit of a stretch in when we're done. Stretching is so important. So let's bring that in. Let's take it to the other side. So step the left foot back, push that heel down. Big breath in, little bend in the front leg. Again, make sure you're not going past the toes there. Sweep it up and really stretch it up. Reach through those fingertips, pushing down through the heel. Let's hold this. Let's bring those arms down, give it a little shoulder roll. Let's come up on that toe, drop the knee, tuck the pelvis, and get that good hip flexor stretch. And always add a little stretch through the arm and kind of lean it back to intensify that. Well, I hope everybody had a great workout and you're going to have a good day today. And I appreciate you joining me. Let's take a big breath up. I'm trying to get some videos out here to keep myself going and hopefully keep you going while we're at this time of being at home and doing all our workouts at home. And maybe you're new to working out, and welcome, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you again soon. So have a great day, and I'll be back in a few days to post some more videos, and see you soon.